Hi guys! So this week's theme on Spare Banana Society is ghosts. Now, when it comes to believing in ghosts, I really have no idea what my stand is. Like, I don't actively think about it enough to be able to tell you if I believe in ghosts because I don't know. I don't know. I've seen all these like stories and like the ghost shows, like ghost hunters and stuff, and it's not that I don't believe that it's real, it's just everyone else says it's not real and I've never experienced myself before, and it's just I'm a gullible person. Like, I'm a very gullible person. You could tell me that you're supposed to put like deodorant on like your knee pits or something, I don't know, I'd probably believe you, and I just kind of ruin the fact that I'm still in my pajamas and wearing sweatpants, so whatever. So if someone like told me like a really convincing story about a ghost, like it may not even be true. I would believe them, maybe, if it was really convincing and didn't seem too out of whack. I've never had experiences with ghosts. It just doesn't seem like a thing that would happen to me. I think I'm mostly leaning towards no, because I have no proof of it. I've never had the experience myself. Now my sister, on the other hand, she full on believed there was a ghost in our house, because this was like years ago, like back when she was in middle school and I was in elementary school. She's telling my dad, she's like, "Dad, there is a ghost living in this house," and everyone's just laughing at her. No, there's not. She's like, "No, I really think so." She's like, "In the middle of the night, I would hear this loud bang, and it was super loud, it freaked me out." They're like, "Well, there's an explanation for that." And then she's like, "No, I hear footsteps outside my room at like 5 in the morning. And then my stepdom's like, "Your dad gets up and walks around, he does stuff, I don't know." And then we finally convinced her that there wasn't a ghost in the house, but she really did believe there was a ghost in the house for at least a week, maybe longer, I really don't know. But yeah, do I believe in ghosts? Probably not. Could I believe in ghosts if I had an experience with one? Probably. But as of right now, do I believe in ghosts? My stance is undecided. So that is it for this week's video. I hope you enjoyed. Make sure to check out Second Banana Society, where the theme is also ghosts this week. If you have any idea for future themes, there is a link down in the description where you can send us your theme ideas, and we will do our best to make it happen. I will see you all next week. Bye!